accused of targeting Hispanic drivers for traffic stops and then stealing their money. Investigators say this video shows Sergeant Scott Green stuffing a $100 bill in the sleeve of his uniform. They say they caught him in the act when he pulled over an undercover cop.
He then pulls up right alongside of the car when it stopped at a light. He's looking right in. In my view, he was looking at the driver because he was targeting Hispanics.
Internal affairs began investigating after a complaint from one driver. They suspect there are more victims.